Thank you. we're about to do with just rhythm section and not the big band, taking a break for a little while. We're going to do a classic by Wayne Shorter called Black Nile. I'd like to dedicate this to the fabulous one we will always know as Black Panther, Mr. Chadwick Boseman. money cannot buy me love. Money cannot buy me love.
the middle or the one before. I don't desire a complicated past. I want love that will last. I don't want just a memory. Give me forever.
It's a marvelous night for a moon dance, with the stars up above in your eyes. A fantabulous night to make romance, 'neath the cover of October sky. And all the leaves on the trees are falling to the sound of the breezes that blow. And I'm trying to please to the calling. He's so good, isn't he? Of your harsh and your place up and low. And all the night's magic seems to whisper and hush. And all the soft moonlight seems to shine in your blush. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? Well, I want to make love to you tonight. I can't wait till the morning has come, and I know now the time is just right. And straight into my arms you will run. When you know I'm the heart, I'll be waiting to make sure that you're never alone. There and then all my dreams will come true, dear. There and then will I make my own. Every time I touch you, you just tremble inside. I know that the trouble inside you, that you just can't hide. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? Well, I wanna make love to you tonight. I can't wait till the morning has come. And I know now the time is just right. And straight into my arms you will run. And when you come, my heart will be waiting to make sure that you're never alone. There and then will my dreams come true, dear. There and then will I make you my own. Every time I touch you, you just tremble. Tremble inside. I know how, just how much you want that you can't hide. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance? My love was sitting down as I'm waiting. Got down. Scrub a little do 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 too close for comfort. What a marvelous night for a moon dance. They call you Lady Luck. But there is room for doubt. At times you have a very unladylike way of running out. You're on this date with me. The pickings have been lush. And yet before the evening is over, you might give me the brush. You might forget your manners. You might forget to stay. And so the best that I can do is pray. Luck be a lady tonight. Hey! Luck be a lady tonight. Luck, if you've ever been a lady to begin with, luck be a lady tonight. Oh, luck let a gentleman see just how nice of a dame you can be. And all the way you've treated other guys you've been with, luck be a lady
with me. A lady doesn't leave her scar. It isn't fair. It isn't nice. A lady doesn't wander all over the room and then blow on some other guy's dice.
Yes!
Hey, Dennis, come on! Let's keep this party polite. Never get out of my sight. Stick with me, baby. I'm the guy that you came in with. Be a lady tonight.
Here comes the old two-step.
Let a gentleman see just how nice a dame you can be. I know the way you treated other guys you've been with. How about you being a lady with me? A lady never ever leaves her escort. It isn't fair, and it's not nice. A lady doesn't wander all over the room and blow on some other guy's dice. Whoa, let's keep this party polite. Never, 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 never get out of my sight.
Hey!
Stick with me, baby, I'm the guy that you came in with. Be a lady. Be a lady. Be a lady.
Thank you.
Great musicians here, but if you're at home watching, and all you people on stage, please give Miss Nicola Pope a big round of applause. She is the only hen in a room full of, well, what's a male hen? Male chicken. Give her a clap, guys. Go ahead. Yes. Wonderfully beautiful. She's the only woman I know allowed to blow her own horn. Yes, yes. Now we're going to do Only So Much Oil in the Ground. This song written in, 1970 hoo-ha. The lyrics mean the same thing today. It's a bit sad, but it's just as funky. So let's do it.
Well, yeah.
what we're doing, we will not be cool. It's a snack with dusty dots of vision too. Cause there's only so much oil in the ground. Sooner or later there won't be none around. Tell it to your children while you're driving right downtown. Where there's only so much oil in the ground. Where there's only so much oil in the earth. It's a fact of life, but what is worth? Something every little girl and boy should know from birth. That is only so much oil in the earth. No excuse for our views. No excuse for our views. But if we keep with what we're doing, things will surely not be cool. If a fact we just ain't got the vision.
It's been a real emotional time playing here today because, you know, in light of what's going on around the world and what's happening here, you know, people aren't working, musicians aren't playing, so we're really fortunate and lucky to be able to do this. So I think this next song is very apt, and I'd like to dedicate to all of you. So just to stay safe, stay well, and then most important, try and stay positive as well, because it's hard. So if there's people out there you don't get to see all the time, just give them a bell, just make sure that they're okay, just send them a little bit of love. That can go such a long way, because we're all, you know, musicians, we need to play, we need that interaction with people, and we haven't really got that at the moment. So, you know, it's one of those sort of, you know, uptight situations. So for us, this is just like medicinal. So to you out there, lots of love, big heart, big belly, because you know I love my food. And so what can I say? We're going to play Marvin Gaye's classic, What's Going On.
Brother, there's far too many of you dying. You know we've got to find a way to bring some love in here today. Oh, Father, Father, there's no need to escalate. War is not the answer. For only love can conquer hate. You know we've got to find a way to bring some love in here today. Picket lines and picket signs. Don't punish me with brutality. Talk to me so you can see what's going on. What's going on? What's going on? I wanna know what's going on. See, war is not the answer, for only love can conquer hate. You know we've got to find a way to
bring some love here today. Oh, picket lines and picket signs, don't punish me with brutality. Come on, talk to me so you can see what's going on. Tell me what's going on. Yeah, what's going on? I want to know what's going on.
Complete this evening without introducing you to the fabulous people in this orchestra who I'm really, you know, honoured to work with. On the bass we have the fantastic Mr. Mike Higgins. Yeah. On guitar we have Mr. Dom Stopbridge. On the piano, Mr. Chris Neal. What can I say to you? Yeah. On the trumpet there, Mr. Graham Russell. Next to him, the fantastic Mr. Sid Gould. Next to him, Mr. Ray Mott. Next to him, the good-looking guy in the band. Mr. Colin Marklin. Yeah. On my left there, the fantastic Mr. Dave Hervey. Next to him, the fantastic Mr. Harry Brown. Yep, yeah. Maestro Sir Neil Kamath. Next to him, the great Mr. Owen Wells. down in the corner there, hiding around the corner there, the guy who helped me actually put this all together and helped me have my dream, the fantastic Mr. Colin Charman. Next to him is a young man, he's a great musician, great writer, he's written many of the charts for the band, Mr. Ben Donnelly. Next to him, Mr. Calvin Critchison. Yeah. You the man, you the man. And next to him, what can I say, Mr. Scott Brooker. Yeah. Bam! And next to him, we have the fantastic Miss Nicola Pope. Woo!
What are we doing now?
I don't know. But it sounds nice.
You're right.
Maybe we should carry on
and improvise.
Yes. Maybe we should carry on and improvise.
That's what it's about.
That's the book of that. That's amazing. Thank you, guys. That's amazing. So what do we do? Birds flying high, you know what I mean.
Is that right? That's wrong.
Sun in the sky, you know how I feel.
Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel.
That's right, feel, feel.
It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good.
It's a new life. It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life.
It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life.
It's a new life.
And I'm feeling good.
Feeling good.